Back again. Sun's gone. It's about a million degrees cooler. Let's put the hydraulic oil back in the tractor and see if we can get this plough to work. Funnily enough, it hasn't done it itself. Righto, so the cylinder itself is not too bad. It's got a little bit of scunge in the bottom, so we'll give that a quick wipe. And then we'll find somewhere to put this camera. And we'll bolt it back together. This is going to be interesting. How to get the seal to stay in the back. Okay, we think it's in there, so we're going to go with it. Next up comes this dirty great big spring and this cover, which is, from memory, no fun at all. Because it doesn't like to... Sounds like someone's beating my car to death. That's not a good sign. That's one bolt. Let's try another one. Okay, that's that one done. If it does leak a little bit, I'm not worried, because I'm almost certainly going to have to take it off again to unclog this filter again in the next couple of weeks. So that's that side. I'm just going to put the bung back in. Give it a funky angle. Sounds like my dog's about to get run over again. Bung's in. I might do this one up. This is a bit drippy. Oh, what's that one in? Next. So we talked about the scunge that came out of the filter. Well, that's the scunge that came out of the filter. And it's disgusting. Okay, here's the state of play. Oil's all back in. Start that in the down spot. See if we've got any battery left. That's a start.
yeah. Check it out. So the tractor can lift it. That's a good sign. Wants to go one way but not the other, which is fine. Spins and it moves. I wonder why it won't go the other way. Have a quick look. Okay. We may have to take a couple of discs off or find some weight for the front, but that's all right. We'll just come up here and have a go in a row that's already been hoed. Sun is well and truly gone. It's nearly dark. Bloody warm. Here comes the wolf head. Righto, that'll do. Righto, so it's officially dark. plough kind of works. Might have to rip a couple of discs off. Don't know which two yet. Maybe those front two. Maybe the back two. Maybe one at each end. Don't know. Anyway, dog and I are going to go and turn the tap on and go home and have a bubble bath. See you next time.